Right now, the emergency light is self-testing. This is a light guard wet location unit. It has halogen heads and it has a runtime of 8 hours.